shoot, and go. Get what you got, ladies.
The idea of going to boot camp isn't appealing to most of us, but losing weight is. I decided to try it out after I had my second baby, was faced with the prospect of losing 40 pounds.
Okay, 5, 4, 3,
If you're looking for an intense workout, look no farther than Fit Body Boot Camp in Timonium. The warm-up alone almost scared me off the first time I came to class. But I stuck with it because I was intrigued by the science behind it, founder Jeff Sherman explains.
It's combining like strength training, cardio, core, all into one workout. And you're getting a metabolic, you know, conditioning workout. You're going to burn a lot of fat, you know, in a short amount of time.
Each workout is broken up into 36 exercises that you do for 1 minute each. That sounds simple until you realize just how slowly time passes when you're pushing a 100-pound sled.
This puts the boot in boot camp.
The workout is different every day. I come a few times a week, which is enough to keep my metabolism firing all week, according to Jeff.
5, 4, 3, and switch.
Let's the afterburn effects, so you increase your metabolism for 2 to 3 days after your workout, which helps you burn more calories all day long, even when you're not working out, and that's how you get the results so fast.
And the variety of the workout prevents you from plateauing.
Good.
Laura Aide is proof. She weighed 275 pounds when she first reported to boot camp 3 years ago.
I was kind of like trapped, like in a funk. I didn't know what to do to lose the weight because I had been overweight my entire life. So it was difficult for me to get motivated just because I had no clue what to do.
Laura says she knew her desk job and sedentary lifestyle were setting her up for health problems, but it was always easy to find an excuse to avoid hitting the treadmill at her gym. She thought the group atmosphere at boot camp would make her more accountable.
That is the reason why I love coming here, is because of the variety and also the camaraderie of the people here. I mean, it's a lot more motivating for me to come here and hang out with my friends, not hang out, but work out with my friends for an hour than to go to the gym by myself for an hour.
It paid off. She lost 100 pounds in 2 years. She celebrated by running a 10K.
My goal is to have an athletic figure, and that's something that has to be maintained. I can't just get there and stop.
You scared right here. Squat down, come up, pull. Here you go.
I burned off the baby weight I gained during my pregnancy, and by Charlotte's first birthday, I increased my muscle mass and cut my body fat. Still, I admit, it's a struggle to make it through some 60-second sets.
Time to count down here.
Laura calls it the beauty of boot camp. You can come for years and never master it, because you can always add more weight or work harder to challenge yourself.
I don't think it's possible to really master it because they keep changing everything.
And no matter how long you've been coming, there's always a rush of relief when you hear these words.
Let's count down. 5, 4, 3, and switch.
Kerry Cavanaugh, WBAL-TV 11 News.
Stop.